From the dry forests of South America to the steppes of Central Asia, dryland regions encompass a large variety of productive landscapes. They are home to more than 2 billion people and support over half of the world's food production. Almost half of Africa's land surface is considered drylands, home to 525 million people and hosting major biodiversity hotspots. But drylands are under threat and too often overlooked and assumed to be wasteland. With climate change, population growth, and growing livestock demand, desertification, deforestation, and biodiversity loss are increasing and must be halted. The Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations has launched the Dryland Sustainable Landscapes Impact Program, funded by the Global Environment Facility to combat land degradation in drylands through sustainable interventions and pragmatic, multi-level collective action. Realizing that common challenges affect different communities and landscapes across dryland regions, the program calls upon stakeholders at all levels to collaborate in achieving positive change. Months before the program started, FAO established an initiative that uses participatory videos to capture the existing conditions and local adaptation strategies in targeted landscapes.
Lentse lentsa dijo tse di sa lekaneng batho. Se se bakiwa ke phetogo ya lewapi, lefatshe le itemogela dipula tse di sa lekaneng kana merwalela, mogote e re go ntse jalo, baitseanape ba taka methale e mešwa ya go ntsha dijo jaaka temo ya tshomarelo, mme ebile balemi ba o diragatsa.
Methala mengwe ke rutilwe, ke bone kana ke bona batho ye mengwe e ke sa e rutiwang. Ke a bo di-notes, bees. Bizi liko Zambia kopanayo, lione Tabasco kopanayo. It's very, very, very good. It's happy bizi yone, not ki madi, the other side. To wayu to mung kwa not, ayem, yatama.
Di fama rata rona, re na le metale tenri, raba kopi horba yi dirise. Me banale eme mwa hape metale ilo ngore, ki abone ya tole wa yalai ba hudile mba yi dirise. Introduce le matalo mongwe o video angwa wa ba go dirisa chilies ya Tabasco e leng gore yone ba dira di bloko bo ba di hisa
o community forest yo etotelwe po mo mauvigari na nano po ya tura membo le pangero ya no community forest ya totwa po era la cano okukwatera po enzo dokuti kukoronghasi okokuti kwambugare nenzo zikare po zadio koma pipitage na tango epa mwetorongo puna nga mashongo na tango tuno mashongo mashongo ngatu no manene katuno chendi kuyamo kuti tukakusemo gashi timbe taikio aka nkaenu kaenye mbapira Aturongi sanga ya hautu wapau mwene. Noko chika njo choma kutio haetu woko tukwa sera. Una kwa hazi wa hautu wapochi. Otuwa wapote wani otuwa kwa titi mwokuchi. Apu piti nandochi kene ngeike yari. Natu yamu.
Дает обширными территориями пастбищных земель и занимает 5-е место в мире по площади пастбищ. Эти земли играют важную роль для социально-экономического развития сельских территорий и жизнеобеспечения сельских жителей, а также сохранения биоразнообразия окружающей среды. Однако за последние 100 лет деградация затронула 48 миллионов гектаров земель, и 38% из них – это пастбищные угодья. Проблема деградации пастбищных земель актуальна и для Актюбинской области.
Building from knowledge and experience on the ground, the Dryland Sustainable Landscapes Impact Program envisions a future where development challenges and environmental threats are tackled through informed decision-making that is enhanced by local-to-global knowledge exchange. The program will strengthen capacities to assess and monitor the resilience of dryland landscapes in 11 countries in Southern Africa, East and West Africa, and Central Asia. In support of the aims of the UN Decade on Ecosystem Restoration, the program introduces scalable, participatory, and transparent interventions on the ground to make dryland landscapes more sustainable and resilient, and to improve the livelihoods for local communities. FAO, GEF, and the program partners seek to reach more than 1 million direct beneficiaries and bring 12 million hectares of drylands under sustainable land management, reducing the emission of greenhouse gases by an estimated 34.6 million tons.